Jew town, yeah baby. This is my kind of town where the Jews come out and play. Apparently there's a really, really old synagogue here and a super old palace, as they say, palace. So we're gonna go towards the palace now. Check it out. They don't look like Jews. They've now entered the Jewish palace. I heard palace, I thought palace. This is the Jewish palace. Jews should have a better palace than this, don't you think? Well, let's go see it. Check it out. So we get our tickets. That was not a Jewish palace, it was a Dutch palace, because the kings and princes and princesses were Dutch around here. So that was a Dutch thing. Old stuff. Not that interested. Anyway, history of the area.
Yeah. bala bala bala
baba ma bila baba.
Okay, well, we spent about 1 hour at Jewtown. They actually call it Jewtown, right? So you have all these tourists coming to Jewtown, but really all that's here is a synagogue. One Jewish family with six people left in probably all of India, Jewish, and all these pretty high-end stores trying to sell you on coming to their store and looking at their merchandise. They're not too overly overbearing, but it's a little bit annoying. Anyway, we're going back. Gonna rest after that horrific train ride and day we had yesterday waiting at the train station. So off we go.
Bala 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 bala